To be the first university-operated transit system in Texas to run electric buses, just something very exciting to have on campus for the first time. The electric buses offer us a new technology to look at. The data that we're going to get from these three electric buses is going to help us look into the future and see what the future options might be for transit. It doesn't sound like a regular bus because there's no engine noise. It's a very smooth, quiet ride for passengers.
With the zero tailpipe emissions, it's going to affect everybody because there'll be less fossil fuel burn.
So it's always fun to have new technology. The drivers are really excited to drive something different. There's a lot of similarities, but there's a lot of differences as well. It's fun to have something new, something different, and be able to learn on those new pieces of equipment. Electric vehicles have been around for a while, but I'd say they're still in a lot of ways in their infancy. So being a part of that and being able to see the changes in the industry is really an exciting thing.